Hey there, guys. This is Joey, along with Corey. We are the High Crowd Gaming.
Hello.
And you can find us on YouTube at The High Crowd Gaming. You can also find us on Twitter at High Crowd Gaming. You can even find me on Tinder if you're within 100 miles.
Grindr
too. Ooh. Point of reference too. Congratulations to all of our gay viewers out there. You guys got the right to be married today. Hooray! It's gay marriage birthday, America!
Congratulations.
Congratulations. You can be miserable just like straight people now. Congratulations. We are going to celebrate this by playing Batman Arkham Knight. This is a good game, guys. I've been playing it at home. Corey's obviously been playing it. We're going to start a new story for you. Anybody that either hasn't bought it yet or, you know, can't afford it.
Just interested in it.
To our, you know, less fortunate friends out there that have the internet but don't want to buy Arkham Knight. So we're going to play a story mode here on this. Hope you guys enjoy that. If I seem bubblier than usual, it's because I haven't seen this motherfucker in like 6 days. And have spent nothing but time with fucking 4-year-olds and 2-year-old and my wife. And she's just bleh, 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 bleh. So I am fucking pumped. And I'm gonna fucking hit this weed real quick and get good and ready to not talk about 30 minutes in and just stare at the microphone.
All right, here
so
we go.
So whenever you're ready, man, I'm good. I'm gonna fucking take this hit and we're gonna fucking go to...
Okay, here we go.
Fucking Gotham! Gotham! Under my skin. So what do you think of the game so far? You like it?
I do really like it. I didn't really like the first two.
I didn't play them. Oh, you know that, but... Yeah, I gotta be honest. Like, anybody that's watching this, I'm not a single-player kind of guy. I don't play campaigns on games. I don't do shit. I like this game. It is fun.
It is a lot of fun.
It's keeping me super interested, too. I feel good, though. Oh, Joker.
I'm burning the fuck out of this guy.
So, we win. Joker's
we win.
Gone.
Woo! That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Look how charred he is. And his eyeballs, his sockets are all burnt out.
Yeah, they're just like cauterized.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Is that Adam West?
No.
That are you sure?
Funny. No, I don't believe so.
Are you positive it's not Adam West?
I don't think it is.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Wait, this is old Batman.
Nah, that's Gordon. We waited.
Gotham is that Gordon? For the inevitable power struggle. I figured that was me doing that. Crime actually fell. Look at all these people.
Yeah, that's Gordon, because that's, that's Mike Ehrmantraut from Breaking Bad.
I don't know who that is. I don't
that's
watch
because,
that show.
You didn't give Breaking Bad a chance. Mike Ehrmantraut.
I did. That's the thing. I gave it plenty of chances. I probably watched one and a half episodes.
Dude.
And I was like, this is Malcolm in the Middle. I can't watch this guy in this show. I see him and I see Malcolm in the Middle.
Yeah, well, I don't get the Malcolm in the Middle shit anymore. Because I watched that man for 6 years turn into the...
I watch it on Netflix all the time.
Why are you so dirty, girl?
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck?
Hey.
Hey, you look haggard.
You see all my teeth?
So? What'll
it be? The usual, sweetheart.
Chicken salad,
no dressing. No dressing.
Chip Bell's the lead programmer.
Hey. Don't tell my wife.
Taste the real taste menu.
I want something a little sweeter from you today.
That guy looks like he's up to no good.
Oh.
What the fuck?
I don't think I watched that. Was he? kind of mask is that?
I don't know. Why does that guy get the fuck out of here?
Fear.
Oh, god damn it.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Owens.
Is that the Arkham Knight?
No, that's not the Arkham Knight.
Is that like the twist of the game? It's
that's
like,
the
it's
twist.
The first
Wait a
guy.
Second. That guy walked from over there against the other part of the, or against? From the other part of the restaurant and then came and sat down here.
Yeah, so he's tattling on a guy that wasn't even, like, disturbing his meal. That's like me walking into a restaurant, seeing somebody smoking, and immediately going up and being like, that man over there, nowhere near me, smoking.
Not even smoking.
You're a terrible cop, by the way. That man's not smoking. He's got a backpack full of smoke.
His backpack is smoking.
Well, it's fucking Gotham City, dude.
No. That was a terrifying thing.
Hellraiser mode.
This is what I feared would happen when I took mushrooms. Everybody would turn into zombies and you'd grab my gun.
Yeah, it was like my It was like my biggest fear about taking mushrooms is that I would have a bad trip and hallucinate other people being like zombies.
My gun's out of ammo.
Uh-oh. It's like a big zombie orgy, too. They're just, like, banging around.
What happens?
Nope.
I died. Oh, yeah?
Oh, look at them. They're just acting like apes.
Kevin Spacey. This demonstration used
just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Alan Wake.
Tomorrow. Johnny Charisma! Woo!
Gotham, this is your only warning.
We need real-life supervillains.
That is what my 8-year-old daughter said the other day.
Really?
Yeah. She was like, I wish there were superheroes in real life. And I was like, well, if you had superheroes in real life, wouldn't you have to have supervillains? She's like, yeah, I want the supervillains. I was like, what? She's like, I think they're pretty cool. And I was like, what? That's
not
good.
Definitely be a more interesting world. Can you imagine if there was like one, like Scarecrow or Arkham Knight, like a dude with a Joker? There's a man that terrorizes the city, and he dresses like a clown, and is psychotic, and he wants to kill everybody. We're just like, fuck.
There's a serial killer in parts of Ohio, they suspect.
What? What are
killing women?
Shit. You just derailed me.
I did. I threw for a loop.
Broke everything. Train of thought. No, seriously. What?
What if there's like one real Scarecrow or one real Arkham Knight?
I'm gonna stick with Joker. I'm gonna stick with
Joker.
Heath Ledger Joker. Like, imagine we're watching CNN and it's really like that. There's a guy in New York that just blew up a hospital and they show his video and he's like yelling at a guy, beating him with his own fucking mask. Look at me! Look at me!
Then you'd have to have a guy dressed as Batman.
Yeah.
Or similar.
I don't think
I think that'd be pretty badass, to tell you the truth. Because there's a lot of random encounters you can have with people down here, like the firemen and whatnot. Check this guy out.
Yeah.
Where they're just like, I've never seen that happen. It's amazing. Don't look at the camera, Batman.
I really didn't know they brought back the old cartoon Batman for the voice.
Did they really?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, animated series guy, Kevin Conroy.
No.
Yes. I mean, I knew Mark Hamill did the Joker, but I didn't think he did any of the video games.
Really?
Yeah. I was excited about it. Like, those are the voices to me. Like, if I think of Batman, well, not anymore, because I feel like Christian Bale really fucked it up for me.
He did a really awful job.
I'm not even hating. Like, I liked his Bruce Wayne. I liked his Bruce Wayne. I thought he was a really good Bruce Wayne, but I thought he was, like, super
Obnoxious. Why did he have Batman to talk like that all the fucking
It wasn't that in Batman Begins. It wasn't that
it
way.
It wasn't bad at all. In Batman Begins, it was believable.
Yeah, and when he talks to Rachel and stuff, like, he's using, like, a deeper voice, like, Falcone's men.
Yeah.
But, like, then in the second one, it's like,
like, all the time he's talking like this. Like, at board meetings, is Bruce Wayne like, wait, dude, you sound exactly like Batman in all the fucking interviews people have had, which are very slim. Very slim.
No comment. No. No. What ruined it for me, that really made me think about it, because I think, because Dark Knight was such, like, an intense movie...
You gotta get me thinking of that.
As soon as I do, I'm fucking...
Parched?
Coughing and parchy.
In case you need to reach me. Sit down. It's going to be a long
night. Like, I gave...
Rude.
I gave Dark Knight, like, a little bit of leeway, because... I was like, this movie's, like, way more intense than the first one. Joker's,
Dark
like,
Knight had, like, a really... dark feel.
It's a dark movie, man. Like, Joker kills a lot of people. Like, people you don't even, like, give him credit for killing. Like, think about all those cops that died in that helicopter crash. Like, we'd be really upset as a society if, like, a helicopter crashed in New York and three fucking pilots died.
At a funeral.
Yeah.
Harvey Dent's face gets blown in half. Excuse me. And, not to mention that Batman says he never kills anybody, but he has definitely killed a few people in that movie.
Yeah, the guy in the fucking, truck.
Yeah. Isn't there at least two of those guys in that truck?
Yeah, like that dump truck.
Yeah.
Like the fucking entire cabin gets smashed.
And he ramps underneath of their car.
There's no way that guy lived.
No way that guy survived that.
I forgot about
It threw
that.
Both of those guys... directly into the under part of that highway and decapitated both of them. No, not even decapitated. Cut them in half at the waist, probably.
Just did something just terrible.
Horrible.
There's a word for.
Horrible.
Words like eviscerate and fucking cut in half and, like, sever. Like, ugh, Batman killed those men horribly.
Yeah. Speaking of horrible deaths. Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. Failure. Establish a cause of death.
I forgot you were playing.
Yeah, doing stuff, right?
I've just been gabbing away.
Is somebody... I just said somebody heard somebody say it's the bat. Somebody trying to attack me?
Nah, they're just curious. Like, if you seemed like we were walking down the street, it's Batman, dude! Batman, hey! Hey, Batman! Batman! Nothing, we're not doing anything wrong, dude! Just see you!
No, I like it because they say in the beginning, they're like, everybody that's outside is a criminal. Like, don't feel bad about beating everybody up. Like, I just swooped down. Like, this isn't my first playthrough. I have another playthrough. I haven't beat it yet, but in parts of that, you know, I just swooped down and just beat up groups of men and zip line away.
I was doing it, too, until I started getting into the missions and stuff because I didn't want to...
Yeah.
I was just, like, trying to keep my kid occupied. I didn't know if I really wanted to get into it yet. I recognize the pattern. I was like, we're just going to beat people up, okay? Learn how to fucking triangle counter shit.
Yeah.
I started doing all the, like, challenges and stuff, too. Like, good time killers, and you got him sitting there and all he wants to see is Batman punch. It's like, because you're obnoxious as fuck when I'm trying to play the story mode with you.
Where is he?
Like, Daddy, go see Penguin. It's not how video games work, man. We don't just get to decide who we see when we see them.
Yeah. Clear. I want to see Penguin, Daddy. Shut up. Joint line
sclerosis. I'm just joking. No, it's true. Dead on. Debilitating condition. Like, telling on him to my wife. Like, Jesse, he doesn't get it. He doesn't get it. Can you just explain to him?
Like, he's really ruining my experience with his games.
I'm really trying to take my video games seriously right now.
And, but I just want to say, how many Batmobile missions have you played?
I went to the Riddler once.
I hate that mission. That was so hard. Jump off, man.
We're getting ahead of ourselves.
You got a Bluetooth in your ear. What's happening? What's happening?
But, I mean, they work the vehicle in a lot. Like, the switching back and forth, like, using the remote to make it do stuff. Like, I like that.
Yeah. I think
it's clever little puzzles. You're just going to glide in and... Beat the shit out of these dudes. It's like so many people, too. That's like 14.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, see, some of them go running away.
Nope. I'm so good, I don't even have to fight you guys. I'll just fight the air.
And Batman is just quick and lethal.
And he's getting a boner at this point. He's like, ooh, 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 ooh. He's hopping across the fucking road and shit.
I remember one of the worst...
Oh, you're still alive?
One of the worst freakouts I ever had got set off by you once.
Oh, wow, right in the face.
We were in your old apartment, and I think you asked me, what would it be like if Batman just was in the house right now and was just beating the shit out of us?
I mean, think about it. Let's go, how many group... what's our biggest group of people we've ever had when we've gone out?
I don't know, like 8 or 9.
Eight or nine? That big, huh?
Back, like, after college and shit. And we had friends.
I'd say... Yeah, okay, I'd say that's probably pretty accurate. That was about 8 or 9 guys right there.
Mm-hmm.
I just fucked their shit up.
Yep. Now imagine...
Even the odds.
Now imagine... fighting alone a dude... that you could beat up all 9 of us.
In a small fucking apartment.
Yeah, just in a small confined space. He's like knocking dudes out with like backhands and shit.
Yeah, I know, right? He's like spitting back fist at you in the stomach so hard you're like throwing up and passing out.
He's like... like just like grabbing dudes by the shoulders and doing like judo flips and shit. Like
front flipping over them and like throwing them against the fucking wall or out the fucking window.
You're just like, even if you don't get this shit kicked out of you, like if you're one of the lucky dudes that he just like flips... Like, you're still terrified, and he knocks all the wind out of you. Like, you're incapacitated because he knocks the wind out of you because you're not expecting to land on your back doing a front flip. And you're just...
I was just gliding through the street, and... Move, cop. And, saw these three guys. Flew down there and started beating the shit out of one of them.
Mm.
I threw one of them to the ground, and... The guy who, like, was stunned for... Oh, shit, I lost him. Was stunned for a second.
Yeah.
And then I beat the shit out of his two friends, but as the guy was, like, coming up, I beat the shit out of his one friend.
Boom.
And then hopped up off the windowsill.
Yeah.
And front kicked him right in the face as he was, like, coming up. He was like, ooh, what's happening? Just front kick him right in the face, jump out the fucking window. Like, imagine seeing that. Imagine some guy gliding in. Like, you know who he is. Like, you've never seen him, thank God, because as a criminal, he's like your worst nightmare.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, have you never heard this part?
Nah, I was multitasking. I was listening.
But imagine the guy come gliding in, beating the fuck out of all three of you guys. Like, it's... literally his job. That's what he does.
Like, he's so good at fighting, he makes it look like a dance.
Yeah. And then, like, he just knocks you down at first. Like, just that. Like, he hits you in the face.
Yeah.
And it, like, hits you so hard that it dislocates your jaw and knocks you to the ground. You're not knocked out, but you're like, oh my god. Like, everything's, like, spinning real hard.
Your bells run. You're just, like, watching him, like...
And as, you're like blurrily watching him just fuck your two friends up. Like, he's flipping back and forth. You're like, what? What's happening? And he's like clotheslining these motherfuckers and fucking heel kicking them in the face. And then he jumps off a fucking window ledge. You're like, no, Batman, I'm down. And he's just, bam, kicks you right in the fucking face.
And I'm just crying. Just Batman
just hospitalizes you.
Batman beat the shit out of me. My jaw hurts so bad. The entire side of my face is black and blue.
Literally beats the shit clean out of you. That's a bad guy. I didn't realize that was a bad guy right there. I was like, oh, hey, dude.
And then to top it all off, Batman's a rapist. My butt hurts, and I know why.
Bam. Look at that.
See? Yep. That's a really hard kick to the face and
kicks
shoulder.
Kicks you on, like, your forehead.
Like, in your
so
neck.
Hard you face plant
like
to the ground.
Like, in your trap. Imagine just getting kicked right in a trap.
Oh, man.
Like, oh, that'll knock you out. That'll knock you out. Another way in.
What am I doing? I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. That would knock you out. Door locked. Okay, I gotta go up here.
Oh, nice, man.
I know, right? You're a real asshole about it.
What do you guys do for your community?
Wait, how do I get in here?
Wasn't there a,
There's something... There it is.
Drop-down roof.
I have to say, I gotta break in here somehow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't have any of my fear tape. Look who it
is. Drop a smoke pellet! Kick some ass! I use detective mode a lot. I'm, like, trying to locate people.
Yeah,
like
so it. Do I. Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh. Stomping.
Oh!
He was on the ground.
He's already vomiting. Like, he punches...
Throwing us into his helmet.
You start throwing up, and he punches you again, and it actually makes you suck it all back in.
You asphyxiate on your vomit and die.
Oh,
he doesn't even know. He just thinks you're unconscious.
I was just trying to make it seem like a toothpaste tube. You killed us.
No, you'd die. You'd breathe it into your lungs. I'm afraid I must
disappoint you. Hello, poison ivy.
I know, right?
Ow.
Oh, jeez, you Pete.
Gotta stop looking like Fiona from Shrek. Turned up all sexy.
Will you really?
I like redheads so much, I don't even care if their skin's green. Because that is just...
Oh, he's all gross. Oops. Oh, no.
Barefoot? Ew. Nothing like a little natural immunity. You're right, Ivy.
You mentioned you had natural immunity.
I love how Batman treats her like he used to fuck her and got sick of her.
Ew, those feet.
Yeah, a little...
Ew! Look at those toes! Look like little Venus sausages.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow fuck you up?
No hello. No hello.
Imagine this in real life.
Tell me.
Oh, walking in on this. What if I don't want mm-hmm. Like, you're just some guy that's there then for some I'm reason. Like, oh, this is...
That's what I'm telling you. Like, the
this
vibe...
I want to be a part of.
The vibe I get between the two of them is, like, we totally used to fuck. Shit got weird. He got a little abusive. Because she's, like, pissed off at him. Like, she doesn't want to go with him, but she's like, I can't really beat him.
Yeah.
So she just goes with the flow. Like every wife in the South.
Like every Southern home.
Just kidding, Southern wives.
Just kidding. Kind of.
Not really. It's such a shame that his
vile toxin has no effect on me. Batman's ears are so pointy. Nature. It's a pretty badass outfit.
Like right here.
Oh no!
She's like, yeah. I totally fought back.
I beat him.
I beat him.
Batman's done for.
Like he didn't see it coming. I snuck
nice
attack
long
him.
Stretch. And then it's like I'm gonna get off the. Oh.
Oh. I'm really sorry. Where are we going?
Coming with me.
Okay, I was just kidding.
How did he get up there and know that she was going to come out right there?
What's wrong? Because he's fucking Batman.
He is fucking Batman.
That's why we're all scared of him.
Yeah.
He's like, he's really smart.
Like a cloud of smoke disappears in this basement. He's just there. When it clears, like, shut the fuck up about me. Like, what?
He's got
I have your house bugged.
Yes.
You do? What's happening?
Good. I thought this would be tough. Well,
Batmobile here.
Ooh.
That's pretty cool looking. 60mm cannon operational.
I like how they took like the tumbler from the movies and just kinda like juiced it up with a transformer.
Yeah.
Now it's like the tumbler if it were Johnny Five.
For real.
Batmobile is alive! It's like sneaking around and stuff, making little steppy movements. Like a spider. It looks all like tweaked up on caffeine. Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? You in there? You in there?
What are we doing here?
Like, come on, come on, you coming to me? Come on, come on, get me in here. Uh-oh.
Oh, there we go. It's like, what the hell's happening, game? You gonna give me something to kill?
Oh, come up, son.
Well, that one died real quick.
Batmobile is just like the sweetest tank ever.
Yeah.
It's like,
this is a fucking shit. Oh, what? That was there. You're still alive?
Batmobile just notices everything.
Batmobile.
It's like, I see you down there aiming at me, I'm moving. I'm shooting.
Get in.
I have.
My butt.
In my sight, I could see a trajectory of where your thing was coming from, and I stepped out of the way. He just puts her in a roller coaster. Like, whee!
It's just an excuse for them to try to show up her butt for a second. Pervert.
It is weird how he transports people in some hybrid between, like, a roller coaster and a dump truck. It's like all automatically, like, sucking them into the car's butt. You're safe back here. There's armor.
Am I safe?
Like, like, we're going like 150 down the main street with rocket boosters.
Stop, fucking car? Start challenge, damn.
Ugh. I'll just be throwing up in the back of there. He's like weaving and bobbing in and out of city streets, fucking taking shots from rockets.
Just taking out fucking concrete structures and shit. Oh. Destroy these weapons. Okay. We're going live. Missed it. There it is. There we are.
Oh, is this that missile training?
Yeah.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Pew pew! Diagnostic stage
complete. Oh. Stage 2. Charge the missile
barrage level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets.
You got it.
Batmobile is just.
Oh! Like
caffeine and cocaine.
Oh, what?
Tanks look weird to me though. I keep feeling like I'm shooting like the Ghostbusters car.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so off. It is kind of silly looking, that's for sure.
Weird. Red camo and purple.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Diagnostics complete.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4.
We're going to fight between Batman and the Ghostbusters.
It depends on what kind of damage their weapons do.
Woo! I think it just depends on whose movie it is.
It's Christopher Nolan Ghostbuster movie.
It's all intense. The Ghostbusters like kill Batman with the fucking ecto packs.
And then Robin comes in at the very end to be like, "You didn't kill him. I kill him." And then they eat his body. Like, whoa, this movie took a turn for the weird. I did it. I destroyed him.
Ending.
Ooh, donut. You can't do a donut because you're too grippy. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Alright, look at that.
I'm heading there now.
That mobile looks like a mechanical tiger. It's like haunches keep coming up.
It's like a hedgehog, kind of. It's all whiny and or like an armadillo, maybe.
Looks like being on the back of a cricket's back.
Oh shit, that's a whole bunch. Fire away.
Ugh. That's a lot of tanks.
Yeah, it would be alright.
Batman don't give a fuck, though. You and me roll up on 30 tanks, we're dead. Batman?
Nah, we got it.
He's cool.
Take that car and get the fuck out of the way. I'm tank fighting.
Barrage him.
Luckily, only one of them shoot at a time for some reason.
Like, we're just strategizing. Like, let's all aim at him at once.
I just knocked a fucking tree down. I don't know if you saw that. Destroying Mother Nature. Like, it's my job. Oh, I took one because of that cop car. Now I forever have vengeance against the cop. Get out of here, cop car.
Can you run over criminals?
Yes.
Just like knock them down?
The car's electrified, so it just bounces them off the front of the car.
Oh, that's adorable.
Yeah, it's really lame.
Let's hope they were the last. Don't count on it.
I need the isolation chamber prepped at the
GCPD lockup. It's like a Tesla.
Where are we going, boy? Going this way? Oh no.
I can't
wait. I took my hand off the wheel for 1 second. And that's what happens.
You know, the fun thing, even though we won't get, like, superheroes, we're still gonna get, like, weirder tech as we get older. So someday we're just gonna see Batmobiles driving around.
It's very possible that we might be able to do that. I ain't following you guys, you dummy.
Come on in. Good to be here, Commissioner. We trust you completely. You are not a crazy man who dresses up like a bat. Come on in down to our basement and be surrounded by all of us. Yeah. Where you could kill any one of us. We never check you for any bombs or ill will equipment.
And it's like he walks into the police station and the scanner goes off like, weapons on you, Batman.
Yeah.
You got a lot of
stuff I can kill people with.
A lot of weapons on me.
These batarangs, they're really sharp. You see the movie? I was throwing them in the wood. They were sticking, no problem. They're sticking to squishy human flesh.
Meanwhile, he's like trying to comply, but he's looking at Gordon like, who the fuck's the new guy? Asking me if I got weapons, Jim.
He breaks his neck. Like, technically, I didn't kill him. He's just paralyzed.
He's going to get a pension. I did him a favor. You know what? I'm Bruce Wayne. Give him an extra $1 million. I'm a hero, right? You're a dick, Bruce. You got a god complex.
Yeah. For real.
Mike Ehrman Trout. We don't have the manpower
or the equipment. My wife hates me because I'm always here at the station. Ivy, that's one less thing to worry
about. Is the isolation chamber ready?
glad you're putting it to good use.
Isolation chamber. They're like, we gonna hallucinate?
It's not a sensory deprivation chamber. It's an isolation chamber. You're so silly.
It was already half out of my mouth when I realized what I was saying. Let it go, see if it plays.
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? Alright. Cropping up all over the city. Cash,
give us a rundown. All around the city, things are really fucked up, Batman.
Shit's going pretty crazy.
But we're gonna pick these three specific crimes here, and we're gonna worry about these. There's some firefighters missing. That's kind of sad, right?
Yeah, so right? For them. It's like, how is that one of the things, like, hey, we gotta send the firefighters into all these house fires? It's like, but all, everybody abandoned the city's like, but what if they're still there and they're just trapped and their house is on fire?
Fuck.
Yeah, they all give that sigh like, fuck, man.
First responders, this is what we signed up for. Like, oh, we've been kidnapped by criminals.
Kidnapped by criminals, yeah. And then you get to poop beat out of you.
Yeah, but these missions are like, these missions don't seem like equally important, but they put like the same emphasis on all of them. It's like, I feel like rescuing the firefighters is really important if you're a cop. And they're like, we got some guys kidnapped, and we got this guy who's leaving riddles.
Yeah.
What?
It's like, you gotta get this guy that's leaving riddles.
I'm gonna leave you a choice here.
Don't forget about the bodies that are being found all over the city tied to the buildings.
Our first responders have been kidnapped, but once again, there's a man who set up an amusement park, and he's got riddles and questions all over the place. If we don't go there, probably nothing bad will happen. Or we can go find these firefighters. I'm gonna go find these firefighters. They're...
Get out of here!
That'd be great. Just knock one person out.
You guys wanna see it do stuff?
Shoot up their garage.
Nobody questions anything he does. Look at him. They're still just standing there like, he won't hurt us.
Cheering me on. Like, that's awesome, Batman. I can shoot him with, like, anti-personnel rounds. The ones that don't kill him just stuns him. Afterburner.
When you get high and really analyze Batman, it feels like everybody that knows he's Bruce out. Wayne is way too afraid to tell him no.
Yeah. Like, Bruce, I think you've had enough, man.
Like, everybody, in every movie, they've all just kill him. They've all kind of, like, made their run at it, and then there's a point when they back off of it.
Yeah.
It's like, Alfred's like, I really don't think you should dress up like a bat and go out sword into the city, Master Wayne. He's like, well, Alfred, I'm going to do whatever the fuck I want, okay? Like, I just spent...
I got billions and billions of dollars, so why don't you go shut the fuck up.
You know what I did today, Al? I spent $246,000 on a suit that I can't get stabbed in. You're really going to go through with this, aren't you?
I want to be able to jump off buildings and not get hurt. Really, you're crazy.
I really don't think you should do this.
I fell in a well. That doesn't make any sense. What's happened?
What would Mom and Dad want?
Ooh. Where am I going? This way? Where's my map? What's happening? Where's my map telling me to go? This way?
I need to be a superhero.
Oh my gosh.
Because my parents were killed. Really don't have to. We got a lot of money here. We could spend it on stuff. Make things better for people. Nope. I made this helmet into a bat.
I see.
I got 5,000 helmets in the shape of bat heads.
Keep them
in my cave underneath my house.
I'll be kicking your ass today. You're wearing his helmet. That's cute. I'm gonna give you a concussion.
Aww, it's not your helmet.
Sweep your legs out.
That guy took out.
Eat fucking concrete. Wow.
Really hard test that you couldn't.
I just broke your jaw. I'm going to. If I just jumped out the window, left him tied up.
I wanted to be a firefighter.
Batman's got a lot on his mind that night. Yeah, it was really good to see me. Really, you? I was kidding that. What happened?
He beat up all these men, and without even blinking, he held me up, and he's like, tell me where there's more people I can fight.
Oh, that's right.
I was like, ugh, that way, Batman. It's like, you're really happy he came, but at the same time, as soon as he leaves, you feel really bad for him. Like, this is all he does, man. He just goes and helps people like me and gets in fights.
Let's see, I gotta be able to hook up to something higher than that. Give me that ledge.
Whee! And then I saw him zipline across the city.
Like, if he was a crazy person, would he have a zipline? Like, yeah, he would. Like that scene. What? I hate that it does that.
Like, he's just paragliding through the city on bat wings.
He sure is.
And propelling a fucking grappling hook.
He sure is.
And it's not just enough that he's crazy, because nobody wants to call him crazy, because he will literally come and help you if you call for him.
Yeah. Like, you can put a sign into the sky, and he will be like, hey, what's up? I saw the sign.
But you know, privately, everybody's talking about him, like, he makes me super uncomfortable, man.
Yeah. Like, you guys want to call him? You know, people get drunk in Gotham, like, you guys want to call him? We can go to the station's light. I can get us in.
Like, I really appreciate that he's here and everything, man, but, like, doesn't it weird you out a little bit that if we were to call to him right now, even if we were naked, he'd just kind of, like, show up?
And he'd just be, like, outside the window somehow?
He's like, why were you screaming for me? Like, because we knew you'd be there.
we just wanted to make sure.
Feel free to abuse the privilege of Batman.
He's all sad or something.
He's like, well... You guys want to hang out or something? I was just trying to help.
No, we don't want to hang out or anything.
It's like, so you're just calling me up to see what I was doing? To see if I show up? You've managed to
reduce the company. I didn't think you'd show.
I only have 4 friends. One's an old man, one's a cripple, and 2 are little boys that I taught how to be Batmans like me. The old man's like my dad to me, and he loves me a lot, but I still make him clean my house and shit. I'm a horrible fucking person. God, Batman, what? Like, can't Alfred just, like, live there now, and they get other butlers? Or is, like, Alfred live for it at this point? Like, would Alfred never be able to get a boner again if he couldn't clean for Bruce Wayne?
Probably.
Would he feel emasculated? Like, is that like his lot in life? Oh yeah. Well, they're talking.
Yeah, they probably would. You can't
lose his purpose.
I guess that makes sense, because, like, before he was a father figure, he was just a damn good fucking butler for Dr. Wayne. Dr. Wayne was the shit. He loved him. Even though he's his slave, he loved him. Where are we going? Back out? Pew! Pew!
That's pretty cool.
Jim, right. We've got a way to find out. It's like a year away.
Yeah. What can I do? HoloLens is already here. As soon as we've got a location. You've seen special glasses to see it.
Till next year.
Imagine if he just got it wrong. Splats the ground.
This is how the Batman died. Extreme depression. And he took a head dive off.
Triangle, they're gonna hit you. No, these guys wanna fight you.
Okay. Still won't fight?
Batman doesn't kill anybody, huh? Looks like he just shot the fuck out of those guys with a big ass gun.
It's cause Batman has fucking had enough.
Yeah, seriously.
I need to make a movie about if Batman's fucking flip just switched and he finally started murdering people.
Yeah.
Like, what's it gonna take to bring Batman down? Like, a lot.
Did you hear what you said?
Uh-uh.
Flip just switch.
Flip just switch.
But I know what you mean, yeah. I wonder how long it would be. He'd have to be just murdering people left and right. Oh, those are cop cars. Oh, no, they're not. They were cop cars.
They are.
You just shot two cop cars.
This is what's happening, man. Batman's finally fucking had enough.
R1 up there. Wayne Regeneration Projects. Doesn't he have enough? Because you have to take the projects, too.
The sad thing is he probably gets sued for monopoly laws and shit. Like, the dude helps us out a lot. Yeah, but other people got to be allowed asshole. To buy stuff. Like, that's how economy works.
Like, remember when those two girls came in and just fell into the fucking pool with him? And he's like, I'm buying this hotel. No.
Yeah, I remember.
You don't remember it. You've never even seen the movie.
It's money.
Don't lie to people.
It's not something money can help. Said, waiter man. He's like, I'm not bribing you. I'm buying stuff. I own the hotel now, because that's how laws work. Like, no you don't. You're a crazy drunk billionaire guy. Get the fuck out of my hotel.
Yeah, imagine being Bruce Wayne Batman, drunk, like just taking the night off, and just drunk as shit, out in the fucking just bar, you know, not dressed up. Not dressed up or anything. And this guy picks a fight with you, and his four bar friends are like, yeah, we're gonna beat the shit out of this little faggot. Even though in this game, he probably is more accurately represented with like about 6'5". 260 pounds of like just jacked fucking muscle,
which is kind of creepy in its own right. Thinking about a billionaire dude
that's like fucking big and crazy,
built like The Rock.
Yeah, like, seriously, Batman's like The Rock size.
Like, he is. Look at him. Look at those arms. He's got like 36 inch biceps.
Like,
he's like 4 feet taller than every other human in the game.
Yeah, seriously, he's a brick shit house, no doubt about it. But just imagine him just being out and just drinking. Some guys push him too far, and he just kills all five of them. Like, whoops! Technically, Batman didn't kill him. Bruce Wayne killed him. Haha, loophole, see ya!
Oh, shit. I got away from my objective.
Yeah, he did. He'll turn around. It'll happen.
Because Gotham is just so enticing. I'm like a crazy man, just jumping through the sky. Woo!
Would be crazy to have that. in the Batmobile. Out of nowhere.
Where are we going, Bruce?
Like here? Alright.
What in the hell?
Oh, sorry, it's bringing the winch.
Man, like, you have these.
Right.
Man, you got this stuff? Like, what?
Power winch.
This is my hobby.
Seriously.
That guy, this costs a lot of money. I'm psychotic.
Like, untold millions and millions of dollars.
He's like his side pro. He still runs like a fucking billion-dollar corporation. And he's like on the side. When did he doesn't sleep, does he?
No.
He's like
he's
fucking
crazy.
Pacino in Daylight.
He's a crazy person.
Fucking. He's literally the guy from American Psycho if he applied himself. Like no, not gonna kill. Really want to kill people. Not gonna do it.
Yeah, he's
Kramer. Come here!
He's a crazy person, that's for sure.
I'm Batman and I break stuff! Ugh. Dick move, Batman.
Woo!
Oh no!
Oh no! He's like, it's okay!
Just drive away. Oh, it's super embarrassing. Oh my god.
Got a little,
little out of control on you.
A little out of control. Everything's going so fast in this game. These lights.
There you go. We're on course. There you go. You got it. There it is. Oh. Woo.
I'm just going spider mode.
Do you remember where to go? It took me forever because I didn't even think about it. Just like, oh!
Wait a minute.
There it is. How's that glass roof holding that thing up?
Why did I do that? I forgot what I was doing for a second.
Nuh-uh. There it is! This is crazy, though. Imagine seeing this.
He's a fucking crazy person. Did you see what I did, Lucius? Like, yep, sure did. You terrify me every day.
Like, you're the worst person to have billions and billions of dollars. Like, you're just awful. Like, you cause millions and millions and millions in property damage all the time. Like, your Batmobile just levels buildings. Like, it pushes cars out of the way.
Think you can do whatever you want, don't you, Bruce? Richest man in the world!
Like, shut up. Here's $100 million. Oh, you got it, Mr. Wayne. Slamming the side of that building.
He's just a crazy person.
I don't even know how this is supposed to work, but okay. You gotta hold the little thing there. Gently increase. You know what you're doing?
Didn't I just do it?
No. You gotta hold the thing. You gotta gently
I thought I just charged it.
No. You just rev the engine all the way up. Shoot it in there. Yeah, shoot. Hold that little. See? A little orange bar right there has to go up with
oh,
it.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Oh, Jesus.
Pressure, gentle pressure. There you go. You got it.
talk to me like a child. It helped. It helped so much. I was like, this is something I've done already, too.
Like, I've already completed this mission. Don't touch that. That looks dangerous as fuck. I've restored
power to the radio antenna. Great. Hey, I was just talking to Robin. He really wants to help.
Like, he's like sitting there in the background, like, "Hey,
Robin,
will you call me, please,
dude?"
Like, he's not taking my calls. Just call him real quick.
That was so awkward. She's like, "Hey, I was talking to Robin. He really wants to help."
Bruce, I'm here. Let me help you.
Bruce, are you talking to Bruce right now?
It's like, stop saying my fucking first name, Batman. I'm wearing the goddamn hat, I'm fucking Batman right now.
I don't even talk to you guys in my normal voice when I'm wearing the bat suit. Shut the fuck up.
Man. I'm blowing your fucking shit. Meanwhile, crazy man Bruce Wayne is gliding through Gotham. Dressed as a bat.
Whee!
That'd be awesome, though.
Crazy fucking dude, Batman.
I want to go spelunking. Oh no. How come? All over the place. Ooh.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna.
And plan my attack.
I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
All right. Soldiers are all armed. Get in there. They're all armed. Let's swing between vantage points. You gotta check out the whole area.
I'm looking at stuff.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take
down. Indian word and like 15 minutes.
You know what, dude? You passed me the stick.
How you could play and talk at the same time.
I can't. Okay?
How did that guy, the furthest away in the room, hear that battering that hit the door?
He's the only one that gave a shit.
Yeah.
Come on, bitches. Come on. Show me what I want.
Give me that puss. Get in there.
He's not getting in here. We've got everything covered. Just stay calm.
Nice and deep like.
Ooh.
Oh god.
I'm gonna put you to sleep now, okay?
And
sleep.
Break your neck.
Atta boy. It's a good boy. He's just a fucking crazy person. He's just a crazy person.
Creeping up behind you. Strangling you with your gun.
He's just a crazy serial killer. Oh, it's kind of fun to play Batman like serial killer.
Yeah.
They think they're safe if they stick together.
But not.
But not really.
Yeah, I got like Malcolm X. I'm going to send you a new suit that'll make you fast like a cheetah. Is it ready? Flexible plates over an MR fluid
armor layer. You'll move faster. Oh, so I'm already the toughest dude, and now you're gonna give me a super suit.
Yeah.
Dig it. That you can upgrade.
Maybe
like faster movement
speed.
These
ballsy motherfuckers are just having a jet land like 100 yards away from all the bad guys.
Yeah. One guy heard a tiny little tink
from
a battering.
I'm here, but they don't hear a jet.
But they don't hear a jet fucking shoot this catapult of a like suit. Yeah. They don't hear that.
Okay. And this ballsy dude just right out in the middle open. He's just like,
I'm gonna change my clothes real quick, you guys.
Change my clothes.
That's a badass suit though.
Yes, it is. Aim for his armor plates where they're separating. Shut up, Arkham Knight, you narc. Got this suit of fucking armor. It's a badass fucking suit.
Yeah. I wonder if Bill Gates has, like, a real one.
I hope.
You know the guy from Virgin Wireless?
Yeah.
Has one. What's his name?
Fuck, what's your name, crazy?
Branson. Richard Branson.
Svig Jorgensen, something like that?
What?
I don't know.
What are you talking about? Didn't Branson the virgin guy?
Well, Mr. Wayne has a suit. It's, magic. You can now shoot fireworks out of your hands, and you can levitate objects with your mind. We are stupid fucking rich, aren't we?
That we are, Lucius.
That we are.
What do we do?
Kill people! How do we do it? Expensively!
Liquid body weave. Oh, that doesn't sound what that says at all.
Don't worry about it.
I can't read!
This is, yeah. Long way of telling you everything's the same, but you're faster now. And stronger. Alright, yeah, we got it. We got
don't worry, this
I'm really strong and fast. Let's go.
Plus one!
Let's,
get them shits.
Let's take you fools down. Like, do it improperly.
Man, that'd be scary as shit.
He just, like, went all bull on him.
And he just... Man, just imagine that. Some big fucking guy holding you down by, like, the part of your shirt right
he
here.
He touched my throat. Not a fan.
By the part of your shirt right there and punching you in the face.
Ah.
Just so hard, you wake up and you don't know what's going on.
Crazy Batman.
Hop over there.
I'm trying. He's being a little too sneaky for me. No. Not what I was trying to do, you motherfucker. Play for the love of God, dude.
I am. Where are they at?
Right there they are. There you go. No.
It's like, if I play giving the game any attention, I can't use my fucking mouth. But yeah. Then I start using my mouth, I'm just like, what am I doing?
Yeah.
Oh, I think my brains won't work together right now.
I think I just broke that guy's arm. Are they inside that building?
Yeah, just go down on the grate and drop them down. See, I know exactly what I want to do. I just can't fucking make the controller do what I want right now. My fear take you down. Like, drop on your head. I probably broke your neck.
Yeah, definitely killed that guy I dropped in on.
Yep, you were the last chance. I even came to you last, and I still beat the shit out of you.
Like, at that point, wouldn't you just, like, just shoot everybody, just start shooting into the room?
I guess, yeah. I guess you make my point, though. That's probably why I get caught off guard, because I don't want to just start spraying fire and kill you. Like, oh no, we still gotta aim in real life. We don't just fire crazily.
You got a chance to kill the Batman. You gotta take that chance. Shit, did that wrong.
Way too far
away. Way too far away.
Simulation. Fuck.
I wanted to go to the far right, not the one in the middle.
Sneaky fucker.
Alright, now we gotta sit here and wait just a teensy weensy bit. Because that guy doesn't move down there at the end, I don't believe.
Nope.
So this pig fucker right here. Fuck.
Get close enough.
This pig fucker right here.
Pop.
I'm rolling. You can't hit me with your bullets.
Oh.
Bam. Punch you in the face.
Fuck your face. You're completed.
All right.
Go in there. Fuck them up.
You want to go fight those guys?
Yeah. Now imagine somebody walking up on him when he's doing like his simulation. They just see him out in the middle of the open.
Punching it around.
Like, yeah.
Like, what is that crazy son of a bitch doing?
Like, nah, it's cool. He's got that fucking, what is it? Oculus Rift. Batman's suit's kind of an Oculus Rift. He's kind of just a crazy person. Like, even when he's not fighting, he likes to pretend he's fighting. He's a really unstable guy.
What? Car what did I do?
Come on, man. It's like old pilot wings.
I was gliding through the air?
With the greatest of ease.
What am I supposed to do? I thought that's what I was supposed to do. Huh? Let's go a different one.
What was I supposed to do?
Grapple hook away!
The dive bomb!
Woo! Woo!
Go, Batman. Awesome.
You gotta hold it for 60 seconds. Please don't lean on that.
Ground. Without touching the ground.
Oh, God! Right?
I feel like he lifted his feet. Faster, faster, faster!
Whee! Whee! Get up there. Thank you. No! Oh, please no! Don't do that! Why oh, would no! you do that? It's okay. We can salvage it. We can salvage it!
Whee! You're playing like Super Mario. You got the yellow cape, and you're just bouncing across the wind. Boing, boing, boing.
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it to the lighthouse before I run out of time.
Oh God, you're about to die right in the fucking
water. Yeah, I am. I made it, technically.
Ending.
Go splash.
Why was he just swimming like a shark all of a sudden?
Batman can swim like a fish. You didn't know that?
Suit turns into a dolphin skin.
That one was easy.
You got
what's this
too
one?
Much money, Bruce. Counters.
Okay. Throw them?
Yeah. Press a triangle in their direction. Gotcha. Getcha. Gotcha. Gotcha. Screw you. Goodbye. Nope, I'm too fast.
Wish you would throw him. There we go. Throw him. Throw him. Ah, shit.
Batman's like a true karate master right now. Like, I only attack people who attack. He's like every fucking Jean-Claude Van Damme movie. The moral of it. I only fight with people who attack me.
Okay.
Steven Seagal.
Last possible second. He's not throwing any of these fuckers. Oh, God. Does that count?
I don't know.
I wish you would throw him. Does that count? No. There's one.
This game expects a lot from you.
There they are.
It's like, do it exactly how I want it! Do it exactly how I want it! Like, come on! I'm a kid! I'm just a little kid! Like, I'm pressing the buttons you're telling me to!
I'm teaching you!
Better! Do it better! Do it better! Do it better! Damn, Batman, fine! You gotta do this one again?
It's a different one.
Oh, it is. His glide kicks, aren't they?
He's walking out here by himself? Or standing out here by himself?
Boop! Boop! I don't know, what was that? His
Batman
beating the holy hell out of a guy on top of me.
What happened?
You see this guy, like, oh my God, he got the shit kicked out of him. What happened? I have no fucking idea. Oh my God, did you see him, man? Look at him, he's beat the shit out of him.
His head's all crushed in.
I go, we gotta like, stick what? Together, man.
Okay, yeah, get up there, please.
Stay calm. Like, oh my god, what was that?
Get in, please, thank you. Oh, slammed on your face.
I'd hate to feel like you and I were being cautious and then I turn around and see you just getting pummeled.
Yeah.
Quietly, too. Like, no sounds are coming out as this man smashes your face into the ground. I'm like, what can I do? shoot Corey, I guess.
Put him out of his misery. If that's ever happening, don't shoot me.
No, no, I was going to say, that's...
Unless he's, terrible, like, terrible getting idea. Ready to, like... If he's, like, got both of his...
Joey, right. Joey had so little confidence he could save Joey, or save Corey, that he just killed Corey. That's all he felt like he
Why
could.
Am I...
I don't know.
Why is that failing? It says glide and control the pitch while you're gliding with the steering. That's what I was just doing.
Batman. You'll get caught up in the Batman. Bam, get out of here, car, you fuck.
Alright. Why did... I don't understand. Why did it do that?
I missed.
You missed that one. How did it... I don't understand why it did it the first time for you.
I guess I'm just more like Batman than you.
What? All you gotta do is get the last one that still counts? What the fuck is that?
It's cool, dude. I'm Batman. Someday you'll glide like me.
I can glide so good.
I'm a glider.
You wish I didn't glide so good.
I was just happy to contribute. I spent like 5 solid minutes spinning around in circles pressing R1.
Alright, let's go kill these guys in this room. Did we kill them already?
No. Nah. Batman will make people wait while he learns to be a better fighter.
Yeah. I'm gonna learn how to be Batman right now.
They probably won't kill these guys.
Then you guys are in trouble.
You see these new ninja moves I learned in my simulator? Are you still a fucking nerd?
He breaks that guy's elbow.
Yeah, that's fine, dude. You got no friends, and you're an asshole. Nobody likes you, Batman. My arm's broke. I don't give a fuck, dude. I got friends. The fuck do you have, you little dork? Fucking all that money.
All those billions of dollars to those attractive women and that badass Batman suit. That badass Batmobile. Tell me, please, let me come home with you.
Can't feel the fucking fingers. Will you please take me to the hospital?
All right, 9 points, really? All right, bat suit. Let's go with this. And we're going to go with a little of that. And 4, yes.
All right.
Now we're out of here. What?
So, you need a partner? What?
No. Where the fuck am I at?
The fuck out of here, dude.
How do I get out of here? Oh, these doors right here behind me. The doors blended. Why can't I open these doors?
Should probably look
to Oh, right. Wait. That's right. It's, you gotta do something.
How fucking smart are you, Batman?
He's like a brilliant detective. And he's a master at all martial arts.
Why don't you call me Barbara? Because you put me on a hologram and anybody that could hear me would see me anyway.
See and hear me. And it has a picture with my vital statistics with my real name over there in the right-hand corner.
Yeah. So, Barbara? Barbara's good then? Bruce?
Stop being coy, you butthole. To find Scarecrow.
I'll call some help for you. Okay, man. Did good though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You're a real hero.
You're a real help. Thanks a lot.
I'll call some people to pick you up while I go fight more crime. Okay. Frequencies at the same location. I'll know where Scarecrow is
manufacturing. All right. Let's see here. Is it like? That spot? There it is.
Ace Chemicals. Radio microwave frequencies point to Ace That's chemicals. Where they're doing stuff That's with the Scarecrow poison stuff.
Look at that I town saw back lights. There.
I'm way smarter than you. Jim, I just threw this batarang 6 miles away. came right back to me. Had I not been paying attention, it would have just sliced my face wide open just now.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
No, 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 Jim, no. I get all the glory.
I'll beat you to it.
I'm on my way. 16, oh my. Oh my lord.
Batman!
I kind of want to like glide through the air and drop down in all the punks.
I feel like I'd be better off if I didn't have to look at the arrows telling me which way it wanted me to go.
Yeah, right.
I mean, tell
you
me where I'm going.
So lucky, car.
Tell me where I'm going, that's fine, but I don't need arrows telling me the exact way you want me to go. Just give me a map.
Yeah. Yeah. That little radar thing, is that what that is?
Mm-hmm.
Not really helpful.
Not at all. It's like, nothing around you that can hurt you. I should have put a GPS in. My sonar radar probably wasn't the best idea. Practically.
Hey everybody, it's me.
I have my Dermot Trouse voice, but I clearly look like Bryan Cranston.
So did the Batmobile eject him into the air and he landed in front of them like that?
Mm-hmm.
Or did he like walk up halfway and then jump in front of them like, ah? Like, everybody's like, is this guy fucking serious? Like, dude, he can clear a room of like 20 dudes with his bare hands. You see his car? He's legit.
We let him do what he wants.
Let him do what he wants.
He does look like Bryan Cranston.
He does a little.
Fuck this! Fuck this! Who the fuck are you?
Ballsy dude, man. Fuck, Batman, you're trying to die. Look at him! I'm just looking at him. You won't do it. I bet you don't fucking do it.
I didn't know he was gonna do it. That's a badass helmet, though, for real.
How big is his boner as he turns around and sees 13 dudes looking at him like he's God? Like he's
those cops are like, What just happened?
What just happened, man? He just stared down a helicopter and left.
Shut the fuck up, Jim. Just so you know, any one of us would suck your dick.
That's how get away to grapple hook out of there. That guy says that. He's like, wait, what?
That's how,
like, what did you say?
That's how dominant you are, Batman.
I'm just saying, Batman.
All you have to do is
it's
ask.
On the table. If you wanting one before you go in there, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So I'm saying, like, whoa, all right. Never been offered that before. Where can we do it at? He's getting all antsy. Like, behind this building. You guys look away.
Whoever this nobody is. Look at me.
But don't worry, it'll be really quick. Like, Alfred can do it in like less than 30 seconds.
I just saw like 400 dudes run into that fucking helicopter.
Yeah.
Look at them!
That's a lot of guys going in there.
Why don't we just blow that helicopter up?
Right?
Fucking Batman. Blow that helicopter up, you just killed... Like, his entire fucking army.
What he can do is disable the helicopter into the ocean, though, and if they die...
Not really your fault. Yeah. They should have learned how to swim.
Yeah.
Batman keeps a zero record of murders.
Yeah, like, Batman does not murder people. However, the ocean will murder you.
But you put him in the ocean with no way to get out.
Did I?
Didn't he kill the Joker? We don't talk about that. Yeah, they burn him. They burn him alive. No, he wasn't alive. He was dead. How do you know, Batman?
I was there. Like, whoa, you were? Yeah. Pretty hardcore.
Yeah. I didn't kill him, okay? There were probably some sort of circumstance where I tried to help him, but then an accident happened. Happens to me a lot, guys. Even though you try to hurt me, I'll try to help you in the end, but, you know, sometimes you just die anyway, and it's not my fault. I couldn't save you, but I tried, right? Tried like hell!
Look how many of them there are. Look at all the tanks.
Don't fight those tanks.
What are those guys doing?
He's picking us off. This guy got sloppy. Don't do the same. Well, what are we considering sloppy in this army? Don't constantly
I did not
want to see
do that.
Every direction.
Okay, thank God he did a fear takedown. I did not want to jump in there like that.
Right? But I still, like, I feel bad for these guys if that's what's considered sloppy.
Yeah.
Like, don't get sloppy, guys. Guarding your posts. Like, what do you mean, don't get sloppy? Notice everything around you at all times. Don't blink. Don't lose any sight of shadows. Or he's gonna get you.
He will pop out, and that's gonna be the end of you.
None of us really know what happens.
Like, he's been killing people lately. Look, he cuts everybody's throat.
We don't know what happened before this. All we know is that we wouldn't know it was coming. We'd black out. We'd wake up, and somebody'd be like, Batman fucked you up. But it's kind of like that now, except now he's killing the people.
He bites off their nose, too. It's real weird.
What was that last?
It was maybe uncomfortable. As we just picture Batman going completely psychotic.
Hey, it's me, Batman. I think something's moving. You're dead.
Like if oh.
Is it safe? The terminal. That was much quicker than walking. Not out of breath or anything. I'd be like,
I got out of breath
watching it. Like, I feel like I'm gonna die.
Data connection. This dude has like massive meaty mitts that are also like computers. So these are my fighting hands, but they're also my learning hands. I got fucking holograms that come out of this side, and on this side it's like a fucking iPad, dude. I can access computers and shit, encrypted files. I'm stupid rich.
I got a lot of stupid amount of money. Can you imagine being that guard and seeing me inside these vents? And knowing that the other guys have been beaten up, and you're just like, whoa, hey.
No, if I see you, you can't do it, right? Like, I know you beat us up when we don't see you, but if I see you, I'm just gonna go, okay?
Like, no, I'm gonna disappear. I have to take you.
Like, take me?
I have to take you.
It's for my parents.
My mom and dad are really gonna like you.
Like, what is it? What? And he gouges his eyes out. Batman's super crazy. I can release the bat
scanner and search for the workers. That alone is an amazing throw. Arkham Knight, like, she doesn't like the name. Relaying it to you now. Scan it.
Why do you hate him so much?
What? We don't ask each other questions like this!
Why you hate seafood so much? not even the same thing.
Well, you know, let's just keep it, you know, business, man. I've made a lot of enemies. Why do you hate him so much? Shut up!
Shut up, that's why.
Uh-uh.
Avoid those power lines there.
Are they power lines? Or are they just shit you can land on?
Probably land on.
He's like
on
a bird. Whee!
Hey, y'all.
So he just fell from the sky, so he really, like, shoved his leg through that window. Probably fell through the glass and broke his leg. Like, oh! This is my life! You can never
there
be clumsy,
was.
Ever!
There it was. Give me them. Fear takedowns. Ah! Gotcha.
Boom.
Whoop whoop.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. You guys are both gonna get me. I knocked you both down. One swing. No hit. Where are they at? Where's the guy at? Where the fuck's he at? Which one's him?
That's when we realized Batman got a little overzealous and even beat up the guy he's trying to save. Happens every once in a while.
No, not that. That's not what I meant to do.
Come on, get your crazy glue.
I always do that too for some reason.
Kind of like him, always having to draw it in the shape of a bat. We get it. dude. You're fucking
You're Batman.
Batman.
Are you saying it to yourself?
See what I did? I drew a bat with the explosives.
Like, it would have just worked if you made a circle, too, right?
Let's see if this will work. That didn't work.
It's a crazy rich pyro.
The Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe.
Use that remote.
I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
Open the gate, so I gotta get over there. You got it.
Mm-hmm. Batman. One ballsy dude.
Seriously. Where does the objective go?
It's raining. He just like... fully confidently jump from like 10 stories onto a tin roof in the rain.
In the rain.
Like, that's as impressive as anything. I can't walk on pavement without slipping when it's raining.
Oh no! Did I land next to one? I sure did.
Not good. Oh, Batman!
Oh no!
This is how the Batman died.
Some automatic tank. Here. It's almost been an hour and a half already.
Has it really? You wanna wrap?
Get
up.
I hate how they taught me.
Yeah, we should probably just leave it there then.
Alright, yeah, go ahead and wrap it up then.
Yeah, well, we got a little loose tonight, so sorry if, because we're not going to go back and watch all of that, but if we said anything offensive tonight, it's just because we were excited to please you. We missed you guys. But you can check out our videos, as always, on the High Crowd Gaming on YouTube. And you can find us at High Crowd Gaming on Twitter.
Yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. We hope you enjoyed Batman. We enjoyed the game. I just noticed that it put the social security number down there at the bottom. 6980909987.
It's probably somebody's real self, right?
That's funny. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you liked it, feel free. Please give us a like. Subscribe. We're going to put videos up more frequently. And we hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.